to play a D minor 7 third inversion arpeggio starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave. Start by placing your middle finger on the 8th fret of the bottom string, and your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving down to the 3rd fret of the 5th string, now up to the 10th fret of the 4th string, and finally down to the 5th fret of the 3rd string.